There's an expression that we use with clients that when said, they give us this incredulous look like, no, no, you're full of shit, I don't believe you. And yet, this has been proven true over centuries, is always proven true with clients, and will continue to be proven true through this pandemic. And that expression is, our greatest growth comes from our darkest times. In difficult times when we're on our knees and life sucks, we adapt, we evolve, we think differently, we challenge our perspective. And perspective in the Oxford Dictionary literally means the way we see something, yeah, or our attitude towards something. And it's fair to say that it's perspective that will get us through not only difficult times, but it helps us to think differently. For instance, are you stuck at home or are you safe at home? Yeah, you decide the answer to that. Everyone in the world lives and dies on the success of three things: how we think, what we prioritize, and the decisions that we make. And if we think differently, we'll prioritize different things, yeah, and make different decisions and choices. Now, the reason that our greatest growth comes from our darkest times is it unlocks two of the world's most powerful values, and that's humility and curiosity. Humility to say, I'm human, I'm imperfect, and I can't do anything in this world on my own, to acknowledge the brutal facts of our own reality and to recognize our own shortcomings and limitations, but also to appreciate others' strengths as well. With humility, we eliminate denial or rationalizing or expectations or making excuses that my life should be different. But we also accept that nothing is ever that good or that bad. It just is what it is. And we accept the things we can't control and focus back on the things we can control. Curiosity, on the other hand, is one of the most powerful pillars to overcoming adversity, to be open-minded, to learning, to asking questions, what if, why not? Curiosity changes our mindset from a sense of fear to a sense of anticipation or excitement to explore what can change within my environment, yeah, to improve my current situation. The best leaders have an appetite for the truth by asking this simple question: what am I in denial of here? How can I change here? How can I do things differently here? And then they rethink the threat into an opportunity. Curiosity is so powerful and can trigger all the drugs already within us that we need in our lives. Dopamine, when we start to recognize new patterns and solve problems. Serotonin, when we start to build confidence in our ability to control threats. And if you're doing it with others, it unlocks oxytocin, yeah, the happiness drug. What it also does is it enables us to unlock vulnerability, because if you're open to learning and growth and asking questions, you're embracing vulnerability as a strength, which is the most courageous thing you will ever do on this planet.